Okay, here's Mr. Machine, and please forgive my filming because I'm doing this by myself and trying to get that switch on with a stick looking through a viewfinder. There we go.